KITV for Ohana out in force again today at Sam's Clubs, Kaeamoku and Pearl City, collecting items for school tools. School supplies like pencils and notebooks were collected, as well as monetary donations. Also there today are KITV for Morning Team, Ashley Moser, Camp Tran, and Ann Sterling, collecting supplies for underprivileged students in the community. Another good haul today.
Yeah, it looks like they caught a lot there.
Yeah.